But we open the show with a television legend, the great man, who's been on top of the entertainment world for 60 years. He's spanned the generations. He's never found a gap. We give you Mr. Showbiz, Mr. Saturday Night. Please welcome, with some very special friends, Sir Bruce Forsyth.
Thank you. 70 years in show business, and I'm still doing the warm-up. Here we go. Let there be you, let there be me, let there be oysters under the sea, let there be wind and occasional rain, chili con carne and sparkling champagne, let there be birds to sing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze, let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but most of all, please, let there be love. Michael Bublé and silly old me. Let there be oysters deep down under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain. A vacant sarnie, lovely jubbly champagne. Let there be birds singing up in the trees. Someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but most of all, please, let there be love. Let there be love. Let there be love. Let there be love. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
One more time.
All right, boys.
Let's do it one more time.
Should we do it one more time?
Let's do it one more time.
Yeah? One more time, Bruce. Come on.
Just a minute. What a lovely surprise. What are you two doing here? Before I say anything, tell Simon I am not auditioning from Britain's Got Talent.
No. We just heard you might need a bit of help.
Me? Bruce Forsyth? Need help?
I'm glad you agree, Bruce. Yes. That's why we're here.
Come around here. We can hold you up if you need it. Is that all right?
The only thing you're holding up is the show right now. Cool. You know, I never felt like this since I worked with the Muppets. Same size.
Bruce, can we just do it one more time
together? One more time for everybody. Come on, we'd love to see it one more time, wouldn't we?
All right, my little chipmunks. Okay, one more time.
Yeah!
Let there be you.
Let there be us. The beautiful people.
And Jonathan Ross.
Let there be Brucey.
Sir Brucey to you.
I've got a TV hit.
Hey, good game.
He's been on our telly
since about 1903.
Watch it. Let there be Strictly. As long as and long may it
X Factor with Dermot.
Oh, his dancing's insane.
Don't explain. Let there be Doctors. Martin and who?
We need two doctors
for you know who.
I've been in showbiz a bit longer than you,
Bruce.
You've been in showbiz longer than the whole O2.
The whole place put together.
Let's just be rivals. And we're push comes to shove. But most of all, please,
let there be
Robot. I'm never working with you two again.
Thank goodness for that.
And I just found out you kidnapped Alicia.
Oh, for goodness.
Is it past your bedtime?
Yes, you did.
Come on, let's get you to bed.
Come on.
Simon wouldn't do a thing
come
like
on,
this.
Come on,
and why did I have to work with you? What about Gary
Sir Bruce Forsyth and Ant Dec?